Now listen, I don't know the dimensions of outer space, but if our ability to feel love turns out to be just a cosmic accident, I'd like to think this means that the universe is on our